A woman is a female who is human, designed for pleasing man, the human male. A human male is pleased by many women, and all the rest you hear is fairy tale.
Then tell me how the fairy tale began, sir. You cannot call it just a poet's trick. Explain to me why many men are faithful and true to one wife only.
They are sick.
But you do expect women to be faithful?
Naturally.
Why naturally?
Because it is natural. It is like old Siamese rhyme. A girl must be like a blossom, with honey for just one man. A man must live like honeybee and gather all he can to fly from blossom to blossom. A honeybee must be free, but blossom must not ever fly from bee to bee to bee.
Oh, Your Majesty, in my country we have a far different attitude. We believe that for a man to be truly happy, he must love one woman, and one woman only.
This idea was invented by a woman.
Oh, but it's a beautiful idea. And in England, we're brought up with it. And by the time a young girl goes to her first dance...
Young girl? They dance also, like I see tonight, in arms of man, not her husband.
Why, of course.
I would not permit.
Oh, but it's very exciting when you're young at your first dance and you're sitting on a small gilt chair with your eyes lowered, terrified that you'll be a wallflower. And suddenly you see two black shoes, a white waistcoat, a face. It speaks.